today I'm going to talk about big birds. So, what is a bird? A bird is an animal that has feathers. It is warm-blooded, hatches from an egg, and has a backbone. It has a beak, two legs, and two wings. There are lots of different species of birds in the world, from small to medium to large up to very large. But today I'm going to present to you my five most favorite among the top 10 largest living birds in the world in terms of wingspan, height, weight, and where they live. Let's start with the Philippine national bird. The Philippine eagle. It's the world's largest eagle. Of course, you can find them in the Philippines. It can live up to 6 years of age, also known as the monkey-eating eagle. The Philippine eagle feeds mainly on monkeys and flying lemurs. They hunt smartly in pairs. One Philippine eagle will act as a decoy while the other swoops in with a surprise attack on a group of monkeys. Next is the emperor penguin. The emperor penguin is endemic to Antarctica, reaching 51 inches in height and weighing from 49 to 99 pounds. It is the tallest and heaviest of all living penguin species. The male and female emperor penguins are similar in plumage and size. Next is the emu. The emu is the second largest living bird by height. They can reach up to 1.9 meters or 6.2 feet. Today, the emu is endemic to Australia. These as many emu and King Island emu subspecies became extinct after the European settlement of Australia in 1788. Next is the southern cassowary. The southern cassowary is distributed in tropical rainforests of Indonesia, New Guinea, and northeastern Australia. In general, the bird ranges from 127 to 170 centimeters and weighs around 68 kilograms. The maximum size recorded was 190 centimeters tall and 83 kilograms weight. The southern cassowary is the largest extant Asian bird since the extinction of the Arabian ostrich. And lastly, the ostrich. Ostrich is the largest living bird on Earth. It is native to Africa. They usually weigh from 139 to 320 pounds, or as much as two adult humans. Ostriches range from 5 feet to 6 feet tall. Ostriches have large, powerful legs. They can sprint up to 70 kilometers per hour. It can cover to 3 to 5 meters in a single stride. So, of all the birds that you've seen, what's the one thing that all birds have? Can you guess? Do you know? If your answer is wings, you're correct. All birds have wings. That's all. Thank you for watching. Bye.